I got 12 kilometres to go, and that means I would have completed almost 1,000 kilometres on roads like this. I go onto the bitumen just up here a bit, and I stay on bitumen for the rest of my journey. I'm looking forward to that. I've had enough of this stuff. It's hard going. Well, I'm back on the bitumen. Really good that I got through 1,000 k's of dirt road almost unscathed, apart from one puncture. It's pretty cool. Twin Dora's up the road about 100 k's. Out there, I'm gonna go to the caravan park. It looks alright. I'll stay a couple or three nights, have a shower, and then find the pub, like you do. Much out here. This truck left Birdsville the same time as me, would you believe? We've been sort of travelling and with each other for the last 270 k's. He's got this great big bloody hammer, he's testing his tyres. Okay, Tuesday morning, I'm about to leave Windora. I'm at the Windora service station. And its name to fame is that the guy that runs this service station, who just served me, you may have seen him on a television report a year or two back. He's blind and runs his service station by himself. He asks you how much. So it's an honor system. You tell him how much it costs for the fuel, how many litres. In there. How's this little house? The bloke sitting out the front porch there. Don't need much more.
Oh, don't they talk ever so slowly here? What are you going
drive
to do today?
Kilometers.
Fascinating old houses. So I found this on the outskirts of Windora. What you might say. These. Look at this. I would suggest that the whole town of Windora runs on these solar things, these big metal and glass things. Too cool.
When Hong Kong set off colourful fireworks.
How you doing, mate? Okay if I... You're one of the rangers or something here, are you?
Hello?
Okay if I'd film you?
Yeah.
I won't call you the man from Snowy River or anything, but... You've left one behind.
No. It's bringing the rear up.
How you been today?
No, not too bad.
Yeah?
No. I'm not a ranger.
Oh, okay. But you just got communication in case someone's looking for you.
The river.
All right. Okay. Mm-hmm. And that's the Cooper Creek, is it?
Cooper. Yeah. There's a debate about the
Oh, is it?
Yeah. If you read the sign and you read the context of what the word means.
Yep.
Coopers is plural, meaning more than one.
Yes.
Well, there's only one Cooper.
Okay.
Because there was only one Judge Cooper.
Right.
There wasn't two.
Oh, so it was named after. Yeah, so it was named after the.
Yeah, and his was C-O-P-E-R. So yeah, there's a bit of a debate about it.
Okay. Really. Oh, cool.
So where's home for you?
Home's Adelaide. But I'm. Travelling alone, I'm picking my wife up in Mildura, so I'm working. I come up the Birdsville track and then from Marie to Birdsville, and then Birdsville yesterday to Windora.
Yep.
And I stayed there the night. Now I'm just heading off to the next town up the road.
Quilpie,
yeah.
Well, yeah, you got to go to Quilpie or not?
I don't have to.
Yeah, when are you got to pick up your wife?
3.5 weeks.
Oh, yeah, you've got a few weeks up your sleeve.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, you haven't been to Inaminka?
No, I haven't.
Yeah, Nakundra?
No.
Okay, well, Aramanga? No, you haven't been there either.
No.
Quilpie's not a bad little spot. They've got a nice bakery there.
Okay, yeah.
Tomb Pine?
Yep.
Sargo's not a bad little spot.
Right.
If you go to Thargo, you can go on to Nakundra.
Yep.
Down to Inaminka, and then you can go across to Lyndhurst.
Yep.
Tipperborough around through there.
All right, yeah.
And when you go to Tipperborough, you can end up back down at Wentworth.
Yep.
And then into Mildura.
Right, okay. Well, I might pull up somewhere and have a look at my maps and...
Yeah,
I might... That's an option. That sounds like a good option. All right then, mate. Well, you have a good day, and thanks for letting me put the camera on you.
That's all right. I normally.
I got friends in America, and they'd love to see this. So.
Oh, have
they? They'll get a copy.
Have
hello.
You got an email address?
I have. Yes. Yes, I have. I'll be putting these on YouTube on my own website.
Yeah, hang on. I'll give you a bit of paper. Can you just scribble it?
Road from Windora to Quilpie. Distance of 250 kilometres. About a third of the way into the journey. It's a nice road, there's not much traffic. And the cowboy on the horse told me that the bakery in Quilpie is worth a visit. The pies are tremendous. probably travelling at just under 90 k's an hour, probably got about 2¾ hours before I get to pick out on a pie. Looking forward to that. I might stay at Quilby for a day or two. And then again, I might not. Blah, blah.
Go, what
makings of not just the cars, but the motoring industry as well.
Welcome to Quilpie. I'm in a pub in Quilpie and I just noticed these ports for sale. Still at Quilpie. I'm going to take you for a little walk around the caravan park.